And no, turd pants, it's Kyle.
Get out of my flashback, you goddamn Jew.
Hola, amo, okay. Es que ella es muy linda, ella me fascina. Mami, sendo corte cuando te veo por la esquina.
Ow!
Here. It is time for our final battle. Everyone, log in!
I'm in. Me too.
Ooh.
Everyone equip healing potions to the hotbar if you haven't already. Kyle, go ahead and cast Arcane Brilliance to raise our intelligence.
Hang on, I'm chaining my fire spells for max range.
Nice. Stan, what enchantment does your Cloak of the Tiger have?
Plus 15 agility.
Give the cloak to Kenny, he needs the agility boost for bow attacks.
Okay. Hold on, this fight could last more than 12 hours. What if we run out of food?
Don't worry, I have that covered. Ma'am?
Yes, hon?
More Hot Pockets!
Right away, hon.
That's uber cool.
Alright, okay, everyone open your F list and auto-locate to Stan.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me, I love it. Looking intuition, play the cards with...
We'll be right back to Jesus and Pals after this.
Hey, do you need to get in shape fast? Want to look your best? Tired of the other guys getting all the chicks? Are you tired of being a 90-pound weakling?
Yeah, I only weigh 90 pounds.
Then bulk up quick with Weight Gain 4000!
Yes!
With over 4,000 grams of saturated fat per serving, its patented formula is designed to enter the mouth and go directly to the stomach where it is distributed to the bloodstream! Now available at stores everywhere! Get some today and say it with me! Beefcake!
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 May cause irreversible damage to the kidneys and liver.
Mom, can you get me some Weight Gain 4000?
Okay, Eric. I'll get you some at the store tomorrow.
But, Mom, I need it for tomorrow.
But tomorrow is grocery day, Eric.
Mom,
Okay. Well, I guess I'll be going to the store now, then.
Hey, dudes.
What the hell is wrong with you, Cartman? Haven't you noticed the 3 feet of snow on the ground?
Listen, I have a nice body, and I want to show it off. You got that? Such a beefcake, I can't even get through the door.
You'll always be a dumb one. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum.
Well, this is what the holidays are about. Family.
Yeah, right.
Well, what does your family do for the holidays, Stan?
My family's dead.
Sorry to hear that, Stanley.
Dude, your family died? They're dead to me. My mom doesn't even know I'm here. What?
Can't believe I got a stupid shirt. The holidays are bullcrap.
Here, Kyle, will you hold Great-Grandma's catheter bag during dinner?
What is this?
Great-Grandma has a bladder problem. This helps her out.
Sick, dude.
Eric, did you say hi to your little cousin Elvin?
Hi, Cousin Evan.
Well, it certainly is nice we could all gather here for the holidays. Even Uncle Howard has joined us live via satellite from the state penitentiary.
Whoa, dude!
You look good, Howard.
No, I don't.
Hi, Howard.
Dude, is he here every year like this?
Yep.
Come on, let's eat already. They gave me extra bread and water.
Where's your manners, Howard? We haven't even said grace yet. Mom, will you do the honors of saying grace?
Jesus, dude.
Jimmy, this is my pet pig. No, Jimmy, that's a bad Jimmy.
Bad Jimmy. No, Jimmy, that's Grandpa's pot pie.
No, Jimmy, no, that's Jimmy, that's a bad Jimmy.
Dude, I don't know how long I can stay here. I know what you mean.
Okay, so what do we get when we multiply a negative number?
Dick tits!
When we multiply a negative number by another negative...
Shit! Asshole!
If I could yell tap on dick shit in the classroom, I'd be so happy.
We just had this character, this little fat kid that was a little bigoted jerk, you know, and it made us laugh. Yeah, and he became Cartman. He really started off as the fat kid that everyone picked on, and he was a jerk, and he was spoiled by his mother from the first episode, but he got darker and darker and darker and smarter.
He's a super evil genius.
He's pretty evil.
I made you eat your parents. Yes! Oh, let me taste your tears, Scott. Your tears are so yummy and sweet.
Uncle Cow.
Fuck you, Cow.
No, no, no. Uncle Cow.
Fuck you, Cow.
Oh, my gosh, no.
We're so sorry about this.
Heck, Helm, say Uncle. Uncle. Uncle Cow.
Fuck you, Uncle Cow.
Hey, that was better.
Cartman.
You something?
Yeah, of course.
Do girls not have balls?
Girls do not have balls, no.
So when a girl goes to scratch her balls, how does that work? I just don't understand what's at the bottom of a vagina.
Do you want me to show you?
Holy shit!
Cold in here. I realize we're in the mountains, but do we have to freeze today?
Now, Kyle, I need you to be quiet. In my class, you need to be able to concentrate. Concentration is the key to succeeding in my class.
Maybe we'll have to send him to concentration camp.
Nobody. Pop, 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 poker face. Pop, pop, poker face. No.